My hashcan ID.
I know what you're saying. I know. I don't know your YouTube bar, but I know what you're trying to say. You don't want to show your ID, you don't want to show anything about your something that is going to link up that people get us to see to have access to your wallet. I understand that.
Okay, and you're asking me to click on this and then go to wallet and then give my recovery phrase.
And once you connect that, you will show you a QR code. Show you how you should. I'm here to guide you. I'm here to guide you through step by step. So you first process. When you process, you receive a QR code. After the QR code, you screenshot the QR code to scan. Anytime you want to make the video, you show you. Do you want to allow your video to show any of your ID? You will say no.
Okay, but since I've been putting in here my recovery phrase, you guys would have access to my wallet.
No, nobody's going to have access to your wallet. This is you're connecting it automatically. Nobody's going to have access to your wallet.
And you're sure about that?
100%.
So I click on
Just
here.
like it's just like you're connecting to our database. So if you want to have access to your wallet, nobody. Well, this call has been monitored. Conversation has been monitored by SafePath Wallet.
Well, I don't know, man. How about just forget what I said? I'm just not. Just forget my question, okay?
No problem.
All right, bye.